Going through the lighthouse is the only way to get under the cell blocks and to Penguin.
We are getting paid for this gig, right?
After tonight, this city's never gonna be the same.
Here! Don't
run, Frank! Run!
Can't get across that gap. Wait. Wayne Corp was putting in new elevators in the administration building. Maybe there's one of our cable launchers lying around somewhere.
Thank you.
Joker.
Hello, valued guest. Do you like what I've done to the place? I haven't quite finished. I'm sure you'll see more of my improvements as you go along.
I'm not going anywhere, Joker, and neither are you. You'll give me the codes for the crypto sequencer and we'll end this here.
No, I don't think so. I'm going to the warden's office to finish my alterations while you go find the warden. I won't even make you search, that's how gracious a host I am. The warden's in the conference room. He's tied up in a meeting, and tempers are running high. It's an explosive, you might say.
You do them with a bang, don't you? I heard that all the way over in the industrial facility.
What were you doing over there?
Playing well with others. You should try it sometime.
I'm not big on play.
Yeah, I'm starting to see that. Any luck getting those codes from the Joker?
Not yet. That's going to take some work.
You better start working then. Those hostages are going to start running out of air pretty quickly.
Meaning?
Meaning the Joker. He shut off the ventilation down there. Can't be more than a few hours of air left.
Would have been nice to know that a little earlier. Can't get across that gap.
bad timing. You just happened to show up on the day the prison decided to spray for bats.
Gotta be kidding me! He's real! Up yours! Got the bat right in front of me! I've been saving this just over here!
Gang, I'll talk to him with more respect.
Crappy job. Always taking orders from meathead egomaniacs.
In a case of dealing with a boss who's sporting a few loose screws, the best policy is just smile and nod.
Talk to me!
Ooh.
Stay put for now. It's too dangerous out there.
Okay, you got it.
To think taking this job weren't such a good idea.
Man, I miss the days you could lift the TV, pawn it, and call it a night.
Ah, the things I do for money.
Get paid enough for this.
It's not like we're getting paid overtime for this.
Go grab the others and get somewhere safe.
Thanks, Batman.
Rude, Batman. Very rude. Wish I could say it's been a gas, but it hasn't. This is a gas!
I'll just cover this point.
Some hot tea sounds pretty good right about now. boss ain't much of a motivational speaker, is he?
Some people in this outfit got serious rage issues.
No escape this time!
Work!
gotta be close. We'll find him.
Crazy as he obviously is, his money's still good.
Whoa. It's him! I see him, that bat thing guy!
Thank you.
Batman, stop! The door's rigged to blow if it's open.
What about the other offices?
The Joker wired them all with explosives. You've got to find another way in. Maybe the roof, if you can get up there.
Okay, sit tight, Warden.
Good advice, Masked Man. Like I have a choice.
Deja tu debilidad atrás y acaba con los dioses mismos.